Okay, I see Shay doing this all the time, but this is the first time I've ever driven down the road and vlogged. I had some errands to run this morning. We got a new car, so I had to go get some license plates. I hate dealing with the DMV, but I had to go to the grocery store and had to go to Walmart and get some stuff. That probably sounds weird to most of you, but my Walmart where we live at is not a super Walmart. So I have to go to the grocery store and Walmart, which is a freaking nightmare. It takes like an hour to go do everything once a week to get groceries and go to Walmart and all that stuff. It's about 10 o'clock in the morning, but we were out late last night, so I'm freaking ragged this morning. But anyway, I'm gonna go in Walmart, and I just thought that I would make an attempt to vlog driving down the road. Obviously, I'm parked now, so it's not a the whole thing that I was going for. But I wanted to see how hard it was to do it. And Shay does it like it's nothing. He's got worse driving conditions than I do most of the time when he's doing it. So anyway, I thought that I would play with that today and see how that worked out for me. But there you go. Oh, and if you heard the music in the background, I do not own the rights to that music. That wasn't intended to be on the video. It was just a CD that I had on the radio. There you go. There's my little driving vlog for the day. So you guys have a good one. Comment, subscribe.